Hi everybody. It's Tuesday and we are downtown Lexington in front of the what's fondly known as the Big Blue Building. And right behind me is Stand, the new sculpture commemorating the importance of women's contributions to our city. And it highlights women who fought for the passage of the 19th Amendment. 100 years ago today, our nation passed the 19th Amendment, which gave many women the right to vote. And so we know that, but it also wasn't until 1965 that all women secured the right to vote. And it's so interesting. I mean, think about it. 100 years ago, the world was fighting a pandemic, the Spanish flu, a pandemic which killed nearly 50 million people worldwide. The pandemic complicated the drive for women's suffrage, just as COVID-19 is complicating our lives today. The struggle for the right to vote didn't end in 1920 or in 1965. That struggle is ongoing. As the late Congressman John Lewis said, the right to vote is precious and almost sacred, and one of the most important blessings of our democracy. We must be vigilant to protect that blessing. So tonight, weather permitting, we officially light this sculpture. It will overlook our new Town Branch Commons Trail, now under construction through the heart of downtown. And thanks to the Webb companies, this big structure sits in front of the Big Blue Building on Vine Street. Council members Jennifer Masotti and Kathy Plowman and a committee of volunteers have been working for a couple years on this project, raising private funds to make this a reality. I hope you will join us virtually tonight for this celebration. Again, this is all weather permitting. So it starts at 8 o'clock p.m. and you can watch it live on Lex TV, which is on Metronet Channel 3, Spectrum Channel 185, Windstream Channel 3 or 20. And it can also be watched online at www.lexingtonky.gov/BTBC. That stands for Breaking the Bronze Ceiling. So I hope you will join us. And in the event of rain, tomorrow is our rain date. So with that, you know, I always like to give you a quick COVID-19 update. And you'll notice that there are several new testing sites this week and next week, and there's plenty of free testing available. The Mayor's Mobile Neighborhood Testing Program has brought testing directly into the neighborhoods across town. And the program provides drive-up as well as walk-up testing options. And these are all at no cost to the patient. And no appointment is needed. So let me run through where they are. So far, the mobile program has been in Cardinal Valley neighborhood, the east end of downtown at Shiloh Baptist Church, the north end at Consolidated Baptist Church, and last week on the Tates Creek High School campus. So now this week, mobile testing will be available at the Learning Center at 475 Price Road, just off of Georgetown Street. Testing will be available 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. this Thursday, noon to 8 p.m. on Friday, and 9 to 4 on Saturday. So again, these are free tests. There's no appointment needed. You can drive up, you can walk up and get your test. And in addition to the Mayor's Mobile Neighborhood Testing Program, we have numerous other free test locations. Now, let me go through these because you don't need an appointment here either. Consolidated Baptist Church, at 1625 Russell Cave Road, drive up, walk up. Southland Christian Church at 2349 Richmond Road, and that is drive up. University of Kentucky and UK healthcare locations at 1505 College Way and 1350 Bull Lee Road, drive through only. Now, we do have a couple sites where you need to make an appointment. So those are the Bluegrass Community and Technical College at 500 Newtown Pike, that's a drive-through, and Walgreens at 2296 Executive Drive, that's also drive-through. And so you can find full details of all of these test sites on our local COVID-19 page, and that is www.lexingtonky.gov. You'll see a big banner across the top of the homepage that says COVID-19. Click on it and you can get all that information there. As always, you do your part slowing the spread of the virus by following the CDC and the health department guidelines. We know we need to social distance, 6 feet apart. We need to mask and wash your hands repeatedly. So thank you so much. We are so excited about Stand and the dedication of this sculpture right in the heart of our downtown to commemorate the 100th anniversary of the 19th Amendment to the Constitution. Thank you so much for being here.